Something's afoot, okay? Happy Black History Month. But Iowa just played Maryland, and there was definitely a disparity in coverage between two main players, Caitlin Clark and Angel Reese. Now, me and Caitlin share the same name. We're really twins. So there's no one I want to see succeed more than her. However, let's look at the facts, okay? I'm seeing news outlets post things like Caitlin Clark and Angel Reese traded buckets. That was by W Slam. W Slam, but let's be real. Caitlin shot 28% from the field with 10 turnovers. You know, she went about 7 for what, 28? 25. Whereas Angel Reese, not only on defense, but offense, just killed it straight through. There was no trading buckets there. You know, during the broadcast, there's a many a time. They're like pitching her case for player of the year. You see her graphics up on the screen. And so that begs the question, you know, why? Why, when she had such a dismal performance and really their team got dissected, is she getting the majority of the coverage? And the players that are really doing well and winning are simply not getting the same coverage. Literally, in the same game where Angel Reese is dominating, she's not getting any of these graphics on the screen. She's not getting the same coverage. Why is that? We see that in terms of Aaliyah Boston as well. And all these media outlets contribute to that. Then people respond and say, well, it's because they have more fans. We want to know about them. Why do you think they have more fans when all the media outlets are pushing a certain, not only narrative, but just a certain type of player now in front of people's faces? Of course they're going to garner more fans, more attention, more engagement, which results in more brand deals, which results in more money, which then results in more followers, more engagement, and they just grow from there, even if they're not the top of their game, the best player. You see what I'm saying? We've seen this happen with Paige as well. Okay. The average low IQ viewer would look at this and say, oh my gosh, I'm feeling attacked. This is my favorite player. Let me comment down below and defend. The average high IQ viewer would watch this and say, let me look into this. Is this true? Let me see if there's any disparity between coverage. Let me look at the news outlets. Let me see what they've been posting. Then that same high IQ viewer may do some introspection. How does this coverage affect me and my view of the game? How come a lot of my favorite players, you know, how come some of the other players that I don't root for and I'm not tweeting for because I'm not as big of a fan of because of the media coverage? You know what I mean? It's all a ripple effect. How am I affected by that? The average high IQ viewer would do that. You know, the low IQ viewers are probably mad at me right now. Couldn't care less. But with that being said, I think we should all just kind of investigate not only our role in it, but see what we can do. What can I do to change the coverage? You know what I mean? If I'm Slam, maybe I just be realistic. You know what I mean? We're not posting the girly that had 28% from the field and 10 turnovers, and it's not even in the same realm. Let's be real. You know, maybe we'd be like, highlight her who just posted about Angel Reese and moved on. You know what I mean? Maybe we make it a note and a point to stop pushing certain players and just push the best players. Look at the stats and post that. Maybe as a viewer, maybe we acknowledge the biases that may exist within ESPN or within a Slam or within other organizations, and maybe we do for ourselves. Maybe we look up the stats for ourselves and say, okay, this player actually did well despite me seeing this player on my screen all the time. Maybe I don't just become a fan of the person they're just pushing all the time. Maybe I just look for myself and read for myself. It just takes eyeballs, really, you know? So that being said, lift every voice and sing. Sorry. Someone had to say it, and I'll be the one to say it, you know? I got a lot of views on the Caitlin Clark video. You would think I would continue to, you know what I mean, go that way, but no. I don't care about that. I'm for the girlies. I went to a HBCU. Wow. I'ma always put on for the girlies. It's just a matter of being realistic, you know? Just be realistic. If Caitlin Clark had gone off that game and had the most stats, I would go my twin. That's my twin, you know what I'm saying? It's just being realistic. Let's be real. That's all. But with that being said, let's go ahead and get into the video. Don't be too mad at me. Sorry. Subscribe. Okay, Caitlin, come on, twin. Found open girly. Great way to start off the game. Getting teammates involved. We love to see it. We love to see it. Caitlin again, twin again, again. Nice vision, nice lob. And that's what I love to see, twin. 4L, twin. They're going back and forth right now. Twin. Not you, twin. Not you getting blown.
Denied.
stylish shot of court. Mm-hmm. Angel. She said Hulk smash. Okay, just going straight in there. And one. Angel. She said, I don't know. Oh, are they punishing him inside? Oh, cut down the middle. Oh, no. Okay, twin scoring between two people. That's not new for twin. She does that. Mm-hmm. Pass. Found the open. Okay, and they're pulling away, guys. They're pulling away. Found the open girly again. Cash. Oh, Angel. What are you doing, girly? You here. Hey, you there. You. Punished her. Don't do that. Punished her. Now, usually she'd pull up from there. So what's going on, twin? Usually she's pulling up. What's happening in this game to where she can't... Are they locking her down? To where she can't pull up from there? Ooh, she still got him. Still got him. Okay, still got him. Okay, they're fighting down low in that post. Why'd you force it? What? What did you gain from forcing? Uh-oh. Angel. Oh, they brought the double team and she still got it. I know they're pissed. Bro, as soon as she started... Okay. As soon as she got that ball, like, I just saw the fear in their eyes. That's something crucial. She's inflicting fear upon the whole team. They got a double team. Go back. Oh, hey. Oh. Created a whole lane? What? Hey, that was super hard. Uh-oh. Good recovery. Oh my gosh, it's 50 to 30. Okay. Twin, you can come back, right? Mm-hmm. Did she get picked off by Angel? See, this is what I'm talking about. W slam and overtime, and y'all not right. Let me see what overtime posted. I don't even think they posted anything. Here we go. Got picked off, twin, by Angel. Oh, okay. Make her earn them. Hey, this team is picking y'all apart, Iowa. I mean, you guys are getting dissected. You're down by 20. Iowa. This is not good. No amount of logo threes can save this. This is why it's important to watch games for yourself and not just follow through the media, because the media is going to tell you something. I'm looking at this right now. They're getting pulverized. This is not even funny here. I can make no jokes. And that was an amazing move, twin, but I can't even recognize it. You're getting pulverized. This is sick. I'm an honest person. I'm not about to, you know what I mean? I know that's twin. We share the same name, but one thing y'all learn about me, I'm not gonna just, you know, I'm gonna be honest. Sorry, this is sick to watch. During Black History Month as well, just getting pulverized. Came off the screen. No way! What? See, look, boom. Look at the bottom. They playing this, they talking about this. Let's talk about the girlies that are actually doing it right now, like killing right now. You know? I mean, that's a great stat though, for surely. Look at it. But they're getting beat up. Look at the score. They're getting beat up, and that's what you can pull from your heart to display. Let's talk about the girlies that are getting it done. give them some shine. Why not? Just share the shine a little bit. You know Caitlin Clark's gotten a lot. Let's share the shine. Okay, and one. I like her. She's been killing it. But yeah, I don't know. It's just a little weird to me. I don't know about what y'all think, but it's just, I'm stroking my beard a little. A little off. Okay, but there we see where she's getting them assists from. We saw it. Twin. Ooh! Come on, girly. Can I see information about her? They won't even give her own teammates any shine. Uh-oh. Oh, yeah, that's automatic. That's automatic. Now they're down by what? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, my gosh! they're playing. Now, that's not funny now. See? That was disrespectful. Look how... That's disrespectful. And I love it. I love it. What's that? Oh, that was tough. Not an ad. That's the Caitlin we know. Come on, twin. They need to step up and help girly because she is looking another graphic about her. Good night. Good. 3 for 13. And y'all were putting all that stuff. That's crazy. Even her own teammates aren't getting any shine. And where's the girlie that's been putting in all this work? Her. Poor girl. I haven't seen not one thing about her. Let's go back. Player of the year debate. Let's pull up the team records. See, that's what y'all playing about. I'm not trying to say. I'm just saying in general. This is a totally different convo. But there's one team that's getting pulverized night in and night out. It looks like, and there's one team that has barely lost. That's just team. I'm not even talking about individual players. I'm just talking about the team. Oh! Oh no, they got picked off. Katie Gurley, pull up from the logo. That's your shot. That's your shot. Angel. You have no fear, Angel. She doesn't even care. The whole team was over there and she didn't care. Basically, she told you guys that you're not threatening. They still have enough time to come. And my head hit the wall. Boom. But I had a praying grandmother. Again, bro. Look at the graphics again. Man, they are obsessed, aren't they? Hey, they're obsessed. I saw that. Yeah, I saw that twin. Hey, she is super tough. Like, I'm sorry. We need some stuff about her. I mean, she's tough. I want to see the stat. Did she carry them? She probably carried them. This was sick. I'm done with this. I'm done. Guys. You see what I'm talking about, right? Y'all look at y'all favorite outlets, see how they covered it. This was sick. I mean, if you didn't watch the game, you would have thought she really went off. They were trading buckets. No, they weren't trading buckets. W Slam said they were trading buckets. Sweet. My twin got pulverized in this matchup. She got locked up, it seems. And this is just highlights. And I'm seeing her get blocked, picked off, like, trading buckets. Where, W Slam? Like, who posted that? See, y'all are fake because just watch the game and cover it. Be realistic, be real. Okay, y'all are doing this weird stuff. I don't know if somebody, you know what I mean? Why? What are you gaining? Just cover the game like you're supposed to do it, man. This is weird. Something odd going on. I know y'all don't want to talk about it, but I'll talk about it. It's giving me the heebie-jeebies. Anyway, let me know what y'all think in the comments below. Like this video if you enjoyed it. I know some of y'all are gonna be mad at me. So, but for the high IQ viewers. You either will get what I'm saying or you'll look into it for yourself. You don't have to believe me. This is just my observation. You go look for yourself. Maybe you'll find something different. Let me know what you think. I mean, I love to discuss. So yeah, with that being said, still got mad love for you, twin. 4L twin. Angel, different breed. You know what I'm saying? Different breed. You're sick. This game was sick. So thank y'all so much for watching. I'll talk to y'all later. Peace.